brilliant challenge from Lewis Dunn, potentially game-saving from the skipper.
Lewis Dunn captains Brighton on his 400th Albion appearance. Now there's a pass for Toma, a cross goal, a tap-in for Ferguson, and Albion lead. And Dunk was really having to work hard to keep Solanke away from the ball. Back post is Dunk, and it's 1-1. Lewis Dunk on the... Look at that. Lewis Dunk, he loves that.
Maybe Lucktill hits it, deflection is in! And it's the captain who has the telling touch to draw the Seagulls level.